This is pretty cool. If I stick my ingredients here like so, and I scan them with my phone, let me start this again. If I scan them with my phone like so, my phone actually recognizes what these things are, and it recommends dishes to me. So I'm getting, let's see, a salad dish, a pasta dish, chicken sandwiches. Chicken sandwiches, perfect, got it? Alright, I'm gonna head over here. Now, let's say I want a recipe, no problem. Go here on the refrigerator, recipes. I've got appetizers and salads and desserts, sandwiches, perfect. I'm gonna scroll down. Let's see, Italian grilled panini sounds good. Mini chicken slider, oh, here we go. Roast chicken salad sandwich, perfect. Preparation, 15 minutes, all right. I have a description, I have my ingredients list, I have my recipe here, and if I want, I can hit that little button, and it'll actually read it to me. So as I'm making the dish, as I'm preparing the dish, it'll read the directions to me. So, let's just imagine, we'll fast forward a few minutes in time. I've done everything it told me to. Voila, I have some picture-perfect sandwiches. Ta-da, it's like a cooking show. I'm gonna put those here right now. Now, what else do we need? If we're gonna be walking around all day in Monaco, we need something nice and refreshing to drink, something cool, something to quench your thirst. Let's see what we have. Get that light bulb. Well, we have mustard with Pinot Noir, and we have garlic granules. Not very refreshing. I think we're gonna have to go to a store. This is what happens when mom has gone on a business trip. We're gonna have to make a stop at a grocery store. Hey Google, how do I get to the nearest grocery store?
The best way to get to Patisserie Intuitions by Jay by car is via Boulevard de la Crescent and Rue des Belges, which will take about 3 minutes. You can see the full route on your phone.
Now, not only am I going to get the best route, as you just heard, it's going to send directions straight to my V30. So I've got them in my pocket wherever I happen to go. Now, in the same way that I can ask for directions, I can also check on my other appliances. So let's say I want to see how our tarts are doing in the speed oven. I simply say, hey Google, what's the status of the speed oven?
The speed oven has been cooking for another 24 seconds and will be done in 24 seconds.
Now, I also want to check on my jacket that I put in the styler. I simply say, hey Google, what's the status of the styler?
The styler has been drying for another 3 minutes and will be done in 10 minutes.
So, the LG Styler, what is it? A lot of people ask. The LG Styler helps reduce wrinkles and odors. It can also help sanitize and even dry things like delicate garments and fabrics, kids' toys, sports equipment, and I believe we're paused. Now, it does this in as little as 20 minutes, and the best part is, it uses pure water, no chemicals. Now, we'll fast forward a few more minutes in time. I have taken my tarts out. They too are picture perfect. Got my sandwiches. Oh, someone zipped up my bag. There we go. The kids are almost ready and downstairs. I've done all this, haven't even broken a sweat. Now, what if your mornings were this magical? This is not magic, this is life with AI. So we have LG, ThinQ, and we have Google Assistant that are gonna streamline your day and leave you time for the more important things in your life. Kids, I'll meet you outside.
We'll be right down.
They always answer so professionally. Now, one more thing about the LG speaker. The LG ThinQ speaker helps manage any smart home appliance that works with Google Assistant. And finally, watch what happens when I simply say, I'm leaving. You're gonna see my air purifier and my air conditioner turn off, and you're gonna see my robot vacuum cleaner there get to work cleaning up my awesome apartment. So, I hope you enjoyed a little slice of my life with AI. Hope you enjoyed the rest of the LG InnoFest 2018. Thanks so much for watching. Hey Google, I'm leaving.
Okay, have a great day.
Right behind you, that vacuum cleaner's gonna get to work. All those appliances will show up. Thanks so much, guys. I appreciate it.